Hi there, my name is Steve Roche. I am a PhD in epidemiology, and I was one of the first HQP students to receive the funding as part of my formal PhD in the Department of Population Medicine, which sits within the Ontario Veterinary College of the University of Guelph. My PhD focused on really behavior change and motivating behavior change in dairy producers in Ontario all around a disease called Yoni's disease. So my job was really to develop, implement, and evaluate an on-farm peer learning program. And the HQP program was essential in providing some of the funds for my own stipend and allowing me to get some of the necessary experience I needed to initiate and carry out my project. So the HQP program gave me exposure to the agri-food business course, which was really exceptional. It allowed me to meet a variety of different students with very different backgrounds and interests, whether they were conducting their master's or PhD work. I got to network with them and really share quite a significant time with them, learning from their different experiences and backgrounds and, you know, how we approach new problems. The course itself also taught me a lot about different economic principles that I really hadn't been exposed to before as a lifelong science student, so that was really exceptional. The practical application, or the practicum component of the HQP program was really, really useful for me. It exposed me to consulting, research consulting, something that I hadn't really considered as a career option before. As a PhD student, my thought was, well, it was probably going to be private industry, academia, or maybe even some combination of the two that I would be getting in, or maybe even government. But this fourth option, this research consulting and contracting idea, was something that I was exposed to in my practicum and very useful. So the HQP program gave me a lot of valuable experience, both in the course and in the practicum. As I mentioned, the practicum really gave me a lot of introduction to what does research consulting look like. And as a result of the program, once I finished my PhD or nearing completion of my PhD, I created my own consulting firm. So now I am the director and principal consultant of ACER Consulting, which stands for Agricultural Communications and Epidemiological Research. And as a consultant working in Guelph, I work with animal health organizations as well as public health organizations in both industry, academia, and government to develop, implement, and evaluate KTT programs and strategies, even tools like whiteboard videos or other types of media to raise awareness and change behavior. So that's really the main thing that's come out of the HQP program for me, was not just helping me complete my PhD in terms of the stipend funding, but giving me really valuable exposure to a different career path, one that I ended up choosing and continue to follow today. So one of the biggest things I would suggest or advise students taking the HQP or getting involved in the program is to really take advantage of the in-class time that you have. Network with your fellow students and the various instructors that you're going to be exposed to. Make sure to take the time to learn some of these principles and concepts. Some of them might be foreign to you or just different in terms of the experience and exposure you've had in previous classes. I found that to be really rewarding and really valuable, some of which the network that I still lean on today. In the practicum component, absolutely take advantage of this. This is very novel and very unique element to a funding program. It's going to give you an opportunity to get out there, get your boots on the ground, and look at problems or different situations from a completely different perspective. A really, really valuable component of the program from my perspective. So I just want to take the time to thank the OMAFRA University of Guelph partnership, and specifically the administrators, students, and instructors that were involved with the HQP program. It was one of the most valuable and rewarding times and experiences of my career, and has, like I said, set me up to take on the challenges that I now face as a research consultant. So thank you again. I hope you're enjoying the KTT day. I apologize for not being able to be there, but I hope my video contribution has given you a little bit of an insight into some of the valuable experiences that I had as a result of this program. So thanks, and enjoy the rest of the day.